Let's go across to Sam Daniel now. Sam, we've seen Rajinikanth as the angry young man on screen, but today he lost his cool for a very different reason.
That's right. We should understand, many would say that superstar Rajinikanth is not a seasoned politician and he could not take really tough questions. And yes, Sonal, as he arrived from Tuticorin, after visiting those injured and meeting families of those who were killed in the Tuticorin police firing, there were a barrage of questions by reporters and he lost cool for a moment. And in Tuticorin, Rajinikanth had said it was the anti-social elements who targeted police there first, which led to the clashes, including the police firing. And through that statement, many would say he touched a raw nerve in Tuticorin, because the perception there is that Rajinikanth meant the protesters at large as antisocials, and that is what reporters in Chennai were trying to clarify on his arrival. But Rajinikanth reiterated with so much of confidence and surety that it was the antisocials who attacked the police first in the form of pelting stones and setting fire to a nearby colony where the Sterlite employees lived, and that actually led to many questions. And at one point Rajinikanth lost cool, and whether he understood that his earlier statement in Tuticorin is backfiring or is he consciously sticking to his stand, that's something we don't know. And Rajinikanth says he will never accept any protesters targeting men in uniform, and police should expose those antisocials in Tuticorin. And finally also added that protests like this in the long run could transform or change Tamil Nadu into a graveyard. And this is what the actor-turned-politician superstar Rajinikanth had to say on his arrival at the Chennai airport early this evening.
Problem start on the police and the Samuka police are charged. அவங்க தான் கலெக்டர் ஆபீஸ் அடிச்சதும் அவங்க தான் அந்த குடியிருப்பை எரிச்சதும் அவங்க தான்.